Minister, in the Prime Minister's department, Redzuan Yusof has once again denied speculation that he is resigning from cabinet. During a press conference at his residence in Kuala Lumpur this evening, he said there are certain groups with political interests who want to threaten the nation's stability by spreading such news.
Sekali lagi, saya nak ulangi, saya tidak meletak jawatan dan tidak akan meletak jawatan. Malah terus bekerjasama dengan barisan kabinet yang dipimpin yang oleh Yang Amat Berhormat Perdana Menteri Tan Sri Muhyiddin Yassin untuk memantapkan pentadbiran dan pengurusan negara, terutamanya dalam keadaan ekonomi yang sangat mencabar akibat wabak COVID-19.
Redzuan added that the nation needs political stability.
I just wanted to do the work. So why should I resign? And I know what we are doing. And I think we can get out of the situation that we are facing right now.